Upbit, South Korean cryptocurrency exchange, announced the theft of 342,000 Ether from a hot wallet. This information is confirmed by Lee Seok-woo, the CEO of Upbit's operator. The statement says, at 1:06 p.m. on November 27, 2019, 342,000 ETH, approximately 58 billion won, were transferred from the Upbit Ethereum hot wallet to an unknown wallet. More information can be found on the Upbit website. Stay with us. The news release partner stex.com.